Temple Restaurant is a total loss after a fire earlier today. This all started around noon at its All Good Barbecue on Avenue H and 22nd Street. When firefighters got there, heavy smoke was already coming from the building. The two employees inside were able to get out without injury. Right now, there is no word on what started that fire.